guys, it's YB
and Herbert.
So today we are in a car because our video today will be mainly driving around and eating. So last year for our fourth year anniversary, we told you guys how we met. So this year we were thinking we do five different food places that kind of represent each year of our relationship.
Very good idea. Who came up with it?
You. Herbert came up with it.
Finally, the first one.
No, you came up with some good ideas.
Really?
Yeah. So first year, 2016, we're gonna do Buffalo Wild Wings because that's the first place Herbert took me. And the second one, 2017, German theme because obviously he's German and we went to Germany together. We're gonna go to Wurstküche. The third year, 2018, will be Mexican food because not only did we go to Mexico a few times, but also we just love Mexican food.
Yeah.
And the fourth year, 2019, is actually, it makes sense. It's gonna be American food, and that's because that's the year Herbert got his visa. And lastly, for our fifth year, which represents 2020 to now 2021, we are gonna do
a corn dog.
Corn dog. It's a Korean corn dog. Also, you know, it has sausage in it, which is kind of German. So it's like a mix of Korean and German. Right here, spicy garlic, parmesan garlic, and on barbecue. So our very first date, like official date, I guess, that Herbert took me out on was to Buffalo Wild Wings. You know, on your first date, as a girl, you're kind of like, oh, I need to be all clean and stuff. So I didn't order wings, I ordered nachos because I thought they're less messy than wings. And what did Herbert get? Full on honey barbecue, the same thing he's getting but more. And ever since then, I just order whatever I like. What made you like Buffalo Wild Wings so much?
When my friends visited me and we went on a trip, on a road trip, and I think they had this deal back in the days, like 65 cent wings. We got like 80 wings.
80?
All honey barbecue.
Are you serious?
And you know, the whole having the friends around, having the honey barbecue, I think that.
You guys all got honey barbecue?
Yeah.
Ever since then, huh?
Ever since then was, I don't know, it's...
But how about like now, so they don't have those deals anymore?
I don't eat it that often anymore.
They raise their prices.
A lot. I think the wings got smaller as well. I don't like this. Bring it on. Bring a good deal and I'm gonna eat those wings.
Uh-oh. Tyrion made an appearance. She's just crossing. But for now, we will move on to our second restaurant, second year, which will be
Wurstküche.
For the second year, 2017, we'll be going to
Wurstküche.
So we drove here, we just parked, and we're gonna walk over there and pick up the food. Now you can go back up, Herbert. It looks pretty simple, but we're gonna put the stuff on top. So I got the duck and bacon with jalapeno.
And I got a normal bratwurst.
So we got the onions here.
Bratwurst was first thing you ate, huh? Kinda in Germany.
True. When we first went to Germany.
I had to show you this
one. Right.
It's a simple snack.
Here.
It's actually pretty good.
Mm-hmm. I like my sauces. It tastes really good. It is a bit expensive, 10 bucks for a hot dog, but...
Costs like 2 bucks back home.
Yeah, I've already decided my favorite foods in Germany. Currywurst is number one. Oh, and then the potato balls is my also favorite.
Klöße.
One major difference I noticed in the German bratwurst were that they were very long, like this long, from here to here.
Some of them.
Yeah, the ones I tried were like this long, but they were thin. So they're like thin and long. And the bread
is... What do you prefer? Long and thin or small and thick?
I actually like long and thin.
Good to know. Oh, I love that. Sometimes you break them apart and then you have a double layer. You put them together in the bread.
But I feel like sausage you can get anywhere here.
It's not the same. And currywurst obviously I miss a lot.
Mm-hmm. Well, that was a very good sausage. Impressed.
That is definitely what she said, by the way.
Okay, it is night. We're filming this a little out of order. So for us, it is night for the video. This is the third one. I ordered my usual, which are enchiladas. I do one chicken, one cheese, all beans, no rice. I love beans.
Usually extra beans on the side.
Yep. You guys will know if you watch any of our Cabo vlogs, I always get bunch of beans, refried beans and guac, and that used to be just my meal whenever we went to Cabo.
Since I'm already full, I eat a quesadilla.
Yeah, he says he's pretty full from the day, even though we took a nap. So I'm
maybe
fine.
Maybe that's why, because we didn't move. All right, Mexico. Why Mexico?
Beans.
Why is this Mexico?
Our love of Mexican food. In Florida, when Herbert and I used to do long distance, and Herbert used to live in Florida, whenever I visited him, we would always go to a Mexican spot. And third reason, because we went to Cabo together.
So Mexican food stands for us fostering the relationship, I would say.
Yeah, because by third year, right, you know each other pretty well. But also it was significant for us because we finally started living together.
And establishing a weekly routine of eating Mexican food, I think.
You're not hungry?
Are you hungry? That's my question for you, not vice versa.
Well, we napped.
I think I'm gonna save a little bit.
What? Already giving up on our third year?
So if you put it like this.
But again, we are filming this out of order, so this is the end of the day. Just letting you guys know.
And it's been a rough day.
Not really.
You couldn't hear that, right? Yeah, I'm very glad that. Yeah. To have that food together.
Okay. So the biggest thing of 2018, the highlight I would say, was Herbert moving back and our long distance coming to an end. You finished it? Oh, I'm proud of you.
Thanks.
I thought you were taking a break.
I was, but then you mentioned you're gonna give up on our 3 years.
All right. I'm done too. We both finished it. And now we're moving on to the fourth year, which will be American food. So now we're in line for In-N-Out, which will be our fourth year, 2019. And that one is special because...
USA.
That's when Herbert got his long-term visa. So before 2019, Herbert had just like a one-year visa every time. So every single year he had to go back to Germany and basically get a new one. And every time it would take weeks, sometimes over a month, and I would just wait back at home and not knowing when he's gonna come back, if he's gonna be approved. It was really frustrating. So once he got this long-term visa in 2019, that was a huge deal because now he can stay with us longer.
Correct, and the right way to celebrate it is...
cheeseburgers. Cheers. I will argue I like this more than Shake Shack because it's much cheaper, more food, and I think more flavorful.
That was an important step. This burger represents not America itself, but the success.
The coming to America, being accepted by America.
Being accepted temporarily. So!
Done already again? So fast!
I feel like I have to eat fast because it'll trick my stomach.
Are you full?
Because after a while it would say like, nah brah. But if I'm done already, it's like, ah, oh, you tricked me again. And then we have a laugh, and then, you know, we move on to the next one.
It's so good.
So good.
I'm not a huge burger person, but...
No, you're a small burger person.
Okay. I'm not a big burger person.
You're a small burger person.
But the burgers I do like are In-N-Out burgers, The Habit. Their burgers are also good. And I used to love Red Robin, and I haven't been back for such a long time. But they have the best mushroom burgers.
How do you feel? Are you full already or?
I like the fries.
So we do have to be together for way longer.
Now we have one more left. And I'm very, very excited for this one because I've been craving this. We're gonna get some Korean corn dogs at Mochi Dochi. Oh, so he actually remembered me. So that's cool.
he didn't remember me. What a surprise.
These donuts. These are the mochi donuts. I'm so excited for Herbert to try it. So Herbert got, first one is cheddar wrapped beef.
That's pretty big.
And the sweet potato topping. I got first one, jalapeno pork sausage with jalapeno curry butter and onions on top. You see the cheese? Oh, yes.
That was as big as my head, so It's actually a lot.
They're filling. I guess we should talk about our relationship. Obviously, 2020 wasn't a great year for anyone, but
I think this corn dog represents it pretty well. It's really tough, but once you figure it out, tastes very good.
True.
Continue.
You know, quarantining together, working from home, we got kind of stuck together 24/7 for like a whole year. And it's honestly rough on everyone, I think, when they're used to kind of going to work, separating during the day. But I don't know, we learned how to have fun coexisting together 24/7. We played a lot of games.
And we have a second one. Ooh.
This one is...
That's my boy.
Half mozzarella, half beef, original batter and onions. And mine is sweet ink batter. It has half mozzarella, half beef, just like him. The black batter is amazing. Once you've reached halfway down, you meet the sausage.
I'm getting full.
Are they filling?
And I'm looking forward to the next 5 years and different foods.
Still donuts left at end of the video.
Oh, that was a lot.
So now we have the mochi donuts. These are what I'm really excited for. The meat, black sesame, original glaze, taro, and then chocolate churro. So I'm assuming you want the chocolate and the original.
Yeah, I go for that one.
I knew already. And I'm gonna get the black sesame and taro. Cheers. Oh yeah. It's not just bready, it's just like chewy, rice cakey flavor.
That's a solid donut.
It's very good. I know the fifth year wasn't as descriptive as the other years, but I think we were just too excited to eat this. I mean, we were supposed to describe our fifth year while filming. But I think we just ate.
Oh, it's been real. It's been a ride. My parents always ask if we do something else than eating as well.
Not really.
No.
Just eating, eat, sleep, work, repeat.
Right.
So let's hope to a great 2021 and more years to come. That was our 5 year food tour, and hope you guys check out these places as well. They are really good if you're in LA, or let us know any other places you recommend. We will see you next time. Bye.